Oh, I need like an infographic or something.
Here is this. Yeah. What's up, everybody, and welcome back to A View from the Stage. I am Rob, and this is
Stephanie.
And what we're going to do today is we are going to react to Soundgarden's Birth Ritual. Now, this song is off the singles soundtrack, which features pretty much every Seattle band that matters, except for Nirvana. So I think we just need to get right into the song. I'm not even going to give her any pre-thing about it. We're just going to
No clues.
Nope. Mm. Okay. So, Soundgarden, Birth Ritual in 3, 2, 1, play.
Whoa! Just get right into it. Wow. Wow.
Guitar solo time.
I like that too.
Yeah.
I like that. Ooh, ow! Oh my gosh! Oh man. It's like I just had a huge dose of caffeine. Like, that's the song you listen to on the way to work.
Yep.
You want to wake up? That's the song you listen to. That was awesome.
So that was awesome. Like, that was right after they released Bad Motorfinger. That might have even been a B-side on Bad Motorfinger.
No clue what you're talking about.
Bad Motorfinger was the album they released, Soundgarden released, which had Outshined on it.
Oh, okay. I know that song.
Had Jesus Christ Pose.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it had a lot of really, really good songs. But I think this might be their heaviest. Like, this might
be
their...
Yeah, this was heavy. I loved it. Oh, my gosh.
So, I mean, look at the guitars, Chris's vocals, my God.
Yeah, my gosh.
Like, talk about really putting the vice grips on your, you know...
He gave it all.
Yeah.
He had nothing left at the end of the song. He probably went to sleep after slaying that shit.
Yeah, I mean, I think that it's... Chris Cornell, yet again, we've done a lot of Alice in Chains on this channel. And Chris Cornell is another one that, like, he had such power, he had such range, and it was completely effortless for him.
Okay, so you're comparing him versus this guy.
Well, Layne Staley and Chris Cornell, yeah. I mean...
So this is Layne Staley.
No, this is Chris Cornell.
Oh. I didn't
know that. Really?
Really? I had no clue. I thought he was completely someone different. Wait a minute here. Chris Cornell. I've heard of that guy before.
Mm-hmm.
I have to look him up. He was in... What else was he in?
Audio Slave.
Okay.
That's pretty much all he... And he was in Temple of the Dog as well.
Oh, okay. That's where I've heard that name.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
He was Andrew Wood's former roommate.
Oh.
From Mother Love Bone.
Oh, okay. And who was the guy from Nirvana again?
Kurt Cobain.
Oh, okay. Wait, way different. Okay, I get him confused. I don't know why.
So, okay. I think that Chris Cornell is probably... He was the best. No offense to Layne Staley, but I think that Chris Cornell was the best singer of that group. I think that Layne Staley was incredible. He had...
Of Temple of the Dog.
No, of Alice in Chains.
Was he in Alice in Chains too?
No.
Oh, I need like an infographic or something.
Here is this. Yeah.
Really? I can't keep track.
But I think that he, you know, for what it's worth, he is a terrific, terrific singer. He got taken from us too early, in my opinion. He died in 2017.
Drugs?
No.
He left this earth willingly?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that Soundgarden in general is one of the best bands to come out of that scene as well. They would come out with, you know, subsequent albums. They came out with Super Unknown after this. This is before Black Hole Sun. You know that song. Black Hole Sun, won't you come?
Oh yeah.
Wash away the rain. That's that song. That song blew them out of the sky. It was like light years. It was like the Starship Enterprise with that song.
Okay.
So, anyway, what are some other Soundgarden songs that you think we should listen to? She's heard Rusty Cage, she's heard Outshined. I'm not sure how much of Super Unknown she's heard.
I don't know the albums.
Okay.
So I don't know the album names, you know?
Well, okay then. I think that it's a terrific idea for us to do that, and we're going to. So leave that down below in the comments if you think we should react to something off Super Unknown, or if you think we should react to something off Bad Motorfinger or Louder Love. Like,
yeah.
There's so many albums that this band recorded that I would like for her to hear. So anyway, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe, and click the bell for notifications. That way you're always kept.
Damn, he's putting you a lot of work. Like, subscribe, and hit the bell?
Yes.
You're so demanding today.
Yes, I
know. Okay.
That way you do not miss any future videos that we are doing, because we really care about all of the wonderful people out there. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and be well.